Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down. Is there something else we can hit?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block?
Thank you.
about freezing the geyser under the wheel? Maybe?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tia?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being in prison for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
Sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why hold that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Could we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri, hello. I'd return your trust, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
What is a dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Behind you! Watch out!
Brother! Get up, brother!
Okay, so, Dirlin.
Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
At your service.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
I'll take him.
Till we meet again. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Be safe. Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an... ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side, too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. I think I see something. Hello?
Oh!
need some special equipment to use this. This looks promising, right? Well, that's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him. Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. And you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Derlin's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
It's amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place. I see you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Really, your Sindri made it sound like Erlen was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
That's a big statue.
Dragon sculpture is not bad.
I think I see something. What is that?
Dead.
Thank you.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
This will be of use.
Still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. Oh! I felt that one, brother!
Another frogger to the left!
You're on fire, Kreton. It will pass.
It's bad!
Oh, this is a fine mess.
We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Grogger, left flank.
Watch your right.
Bloody brother holes. We've got to clear out all the undead back. Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
It's back!
Brother!
bloody Draugr hole. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass! Take it off, man! You've got this! Come on!
Undead bastards! Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
You're on fire!
You probably already know that.
Oh, this is a fine mess.
Brother!